What is up? It's Arushi, and today's video is a video on how to get rid of suntan instantly. Since the festive and the wedding season is right around the corner, I thought what is better than face mask recipes and home remedies to get clear glowing skin instantly for Diwali, and what is better than outfit ideas for Diwali and get ready with these. So I decided to start a series before Diwali in which I'm going to be showing you different ways to get glowing skin, clear skin instantly, and outfit ideas and get ready with me's. So if you guys like the idea of me posting such videos for Diwali and for the wedding season, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up and comment down below telling me that you really want such videos, and I'll keep uploading them. Before I get started with the video, the reason why I was not posting a video was because I had an asthma attack and I was unwell and I was nebulizing. I'm still nebulizing, so I was unwell because of asthma, and I'm really sorry. My mom asked me not to film and upload, so I didn't. And I hope you guys enjoyed today's video, and without any further ado, let's just get started.
For this, you just need three things: glycerin, lemon, and some sugar. Squeeze about 1 tablespoon of lemon juice, add 1 tablespoon of sugar and half a teaspoon of glycerin and mix it very, very well. So start off by applying the whole face mask all over your face. The initial step is to cover your face with the face mask, and then comes the second step. After applying the pack all over your face, use it as a scrub and start scrubbing in upward circular motions. What this face pack cum scrub does is that it helps you to get rid of tan instantly along with moisturizing your face. The glycerin in the pack will help to moisturize your skin along with lemon, which is a well-known anti-tan agent, and sugar will just help exfoliate your skin. Wash it off with cold water and do this at least once a week for best results.
For today's video, I really hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope this video helped you. And if you like the idea of me posting videos on how to get clear skin for Diwali and for wedding season, and outfit ideas and get ready with me's for Diwali, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to comment down below telling you guys want such videos, and I'll make more of them. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I hope this video helped you. If it did, then don't forget to give this video a big thumbs up, and don't forget to subscribe to my channel if you aren't subscribed already. And oh my god, we're literally very, very near 2000, and I cannot imagine that we're actually near 2000 subscribers. I want to thank all of you for viewing my videos and for subscribing, and if you haven't subscribed already, then go ahead and subscribe right now so that you can be notified whenever I post. And that is about it. I'll see you next time. Bye.